even this my withdrawal from society and back to Kailasa is also my extreme compassion, because people, due to their stupidity and stupid perceptions, they try to attack me and accumulate more karmas. See, if I am with the humanity, I should be initiating, blessing, enlightening. But the stupid fellows try to harass me, attack me and accumulate more karmas. I do not want them to have more karmas. So I just withdrew myself. I tell you, even half an hour unclenching a day, you will literally feel, as Paramashiva describes himself, shoda shapta yutam gantam suprasannam smitananam. Hey, all my kids, write this at least 11 times today. It's a Kamikagama, Purvabhada, chapter 4, Archanavithi Patalam, sloka number 332. I am giving you the Shastra Pramana. Shodasapta yudam kantam suprasannam smitananam. Eternal age of 16 years, supremely beautiful and auspiciously charming, face beautified with gentle smile. All of you, write this, all my kids, write this 11 times today and meditate on this. O Mahadeva, be in this space inside me. Let me enjoy you as this manifestation inside me. With this prayer, unclutch today. Unclutch from everything and offer yourself to Paramashiva, requesting him, O Mahadeva, please manifest your this dimension in me. Shodasapta yudam gantam suprasannam smitananam. This is Sadashiva Dhyana. Eternal age of 16 years, supremely beautiful and auspiciously charming, face beautified with gentle smile. Shodasapta yudam gantam suprasannam smitananam. Repeat this and meditate on this. I tell you, while you fall asleep in the night time, or when you wake up early morning, or when you sit and clutch, tell Paramashiva, Mahadeva, I am unclutching, at least trying to unclutch. Please, you manifest in this space inside me. I know you exist. Understand, knowing Paramashiva exists and doing everything towards him is white magic. Just thinking arrogantly you can achieve everything on your own is black magic. That's all. The only difference between white magic and black magic is surrender to Paramashiva is white magic. It is not even white or black. He is colorful. He is golden. I can't even say it's white magic. He is beyond white, black. He is golden and colorful. Understand? The beauty of Vedagamas is, it teaches you highest knowledge and highest surrender. I can talk the highest principles of enlightenment and I have tears in the corner of my eyes just by remembering this one space, eternally 16. Because I have seen him as Arunagiri Yogishwara. Exact this description. I have seen Mahadeva. Shodasapta yutam gantam suprasannam smitananam. I have seen him, I have tasted him as my own Guru Arunagiri Yogishwara. I have touched him, I have felt him, I have tasted him. Shodashapta yudham gantam suprasannam smitananam. Shantam chandrakala chutam sarpasannata satchatam kadisutrodara bandhanaihi. This one more Shastra Pramana where Paramashiva describes himself in Kamikagama Purvabhada, 4th chapter, Archanavidhi Patalam, sloka number 330 and 331, Sadashiva Dhyanam, Shantam Chandrakala Chudam Sarpasannata Sachatam Kadisutrotara Bandhanaihi. I'll read out the translation. Satchatam means Paramashiva as Jatas. Udarabandham. Udarabandhanam means the ornament tied on the abdomen stomach. Means the abdomen of Paramashiva is tied, not having belly. Paramashiva is having a controlled, strong stomach.